Sea Shepherd have helped the Liberian Coast Guard to patrol the entire territorial water from shore and to the EEZ. The entire EEZ have been patrolled
every day, from Africa's to Sierra Leone, every day. So that alone, the first campaign, sent a message, and that message being maintained, meaning no one vessel will come on the territorial water of Liberia fishing and then go scot-free. We are after them. With the help of Sea Shepherd, we monitor the Liberia territorial water every day.